Many of the people, they ask a question. Like they ask Sheikh Rabia. And they used to ask Sheikh bin Baz. And they used to ask Sheikh al-Albani. What's the difference between manhaj and aqeedah? Then like these scholars, they mention that the aqeedah and the manhaj is one and the same. It is one and the same. And it is only in these times, like Sheikh Rabi mentioned, that the people, they came trying to divide the aqeedah from the manhaj. Why? Because they want to say that our aqeedah is the aqeedah of the salaf. But our manhaj is a manhaj that is for modern times. So they try to distinguish between the two. So he's mentioned, Sheikh Rabi'a, that in reality, when we say that a person has the aqeedah of Ahlul Sunnah, then what we are saying is that his methodology is the methodology of Ahlul Sunnah. He said that a person who has problems, who has deficiencies and misunderstandings in the aqeedah, then likewise his methodology will be corrupted. No doubt. And if he begins upon a corrupted aqeedah, then his methodology would likewise become corrupted. So they are one and the same. And we do not distinguish between the two. And this is what Sheikh bin Baz, rahimahullah, also said. And he said also, Sheikh Rabi, that if there is anything to be said, then we say that if there is a difference, then one is awsa, one is more broad and more broadly encompassing than the other. But no doubt that if there is corruption in one, there is corruption in the other. So the methodology and the aqeedah and the belief, it is considered to be one and the same. It is considered to be one and the same.